The body of a man who was believed to have been homeless was discovered at Manchester Shopping Centre in Mandeville on Thursday morning. So far, the deceased has not been identified. Preliminary reports are that shortly before 6 a.m., the police were called to a section of the shopping centre after a passerby stumbled upon the body. The scene was processed and the body was subsequently removed to the morgue for an autopsy at a later date. Police investigations continue into the discovery.